There is a disease which is tearing apart the lives of thousands.
Thousands.